This video will guide you through the steps for mounting the Alarm.com doorbell camera to the home. To complete this process, you will need the Alarm.com doorbell camera, the included doorbell camera mounting plate, and mounting screws. You will also need a Phillips screwdriver. The provided anchors can be used if installing into masonry or stucco. First, you will remove the existing doorbell and install the doorbell camera mounting plate using the screws provided. Please make sure to pull the existing wires through the center of the mounting plate. You will then slightly loosen the two contact screws on the mounting plate, allowing the wires to pass through. Insert one wire into each screw and tighten. Give the wires a small tug to ensure they are secure. Be sure to tuck in the excess wiring. Take your Alarm.com doorbell camera and attach it to the top of the mounting plate first, and then snap the device into place. You may hear a click sound. Tighten the set screw located at the bottom of the mounting plate to secure the device into place. You will see the Alarm.com doorbell camera begin to power up. Pulsing blue means the battery is charging. Please allow your device to charge before continuing on to the syncing process. Once the camera is fully charged, it will begin flashing green and red. Now you are ready to sync the camera using the mobile app.